Right.
Let's not waste time. The goddess made a wise choice. Powers of chaos bend to my will! Keeping up?
So you want to destroy everything?
Oblivion is the fate of all things. Now it's my turn. Pathetic! Thank you. In these final moments, I have met my finest opponent.
You're finished, Caius! Of course, the one from the vision. I know your name. Noel Kreiss.
What? What in the...
I'm here!
Where am I?
Valhalla. Huh? You prayed for a miracle, and that brought you here. Or am I wrong?
How did you know?
From Valhalla, I can see everything.
But who are you?
Lightning. Time for a real fight. Like that?
now!
Gonna get worse. He's holding back. He's testing us. Today you won't.
How do we fight him?
This is not your battle. There's something else I need you to do.
What?
Bring my sister to me. Her name is Sarah.
Okay.
You'll need to use the portal. Your time-gazing friend should have told you how it works.
That's a gate? But why me?
Because you're the only one who can. You crossed the void and made it to Valhalla. You can find Sarah. And together, you can change the future.
Wait. I can change the future?
Yes. Good luck, Charm. Give him to Sarah.
Right. You got it. I'll track her down. What's happening?
Enjoying your little task.
Caius?
Get to the gate. I'm counting on you.
Okay.
Go! Not this again.
Gotta go!
with you, Noel Kreis. Become an arrow through time, and speed your way to Sarah. Be there for her, because I no longer can. Time flows without pause. In a world where I no longer exist, the future is about to change. Truth still survives, but only you remember it.
Lightning. She was fighting. I guess it was just a dream. What's happening out there? So familiar. Like my horrible vision of Cocoon's collapse. Maybe the dream was really a vision. Maybe it was lightning in the future. But no, that can't be right. Lightning is gone, transformed into that crystal pill.
Thank you. Come on! Everyone!
Now.
This
way! Now. What is that?
Take that!
Save it for later. Can you fight?
If I have to?
You're gonna have to. One more thing. Don't ever lay down and wait to die!
Thank you.
die!
Hey, Sarah! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Mackie!
Yeah. Gotta go.
Okay.
All right, everyone, listen up. The meteorite hit over there.
Right.
We're gonna check it out.
Team Yuge, ready to roll.
Well, and careful. That area's crawling with monsters.
So stay close. Come on.
Okay. Right. You heard him. Move out.
With you.
You're okay.
She took a hit, but she's gonna be fine. She just needs some rest.
Thank goodness. And thank you. Whoever you are.
No. No, Chris.
Okay.
And before I forget, it wasn't just me. You should probably thank this little guy, too.
Ta-da!
Wow, is that a toy Moogle?
He's supposed to be your lucky charm. Your sister gave him to me.
Wait, you know Lightning?
Mm-hmm. She's the one who told me to come here.
Where? Where did you see her? Was it Valhalla?
Yeah, how'd you guess?
I saw it in a dream. I saw my sister. She gave you the Moogle. Then the meteorite came.
And dragged me along with it, I guess.
Do you mean you actually rode here on that meteorite?
Maybe. I don't know. Damned if I can remember. Why don't we go and check it out?
Okay.
Koopu?
Now I know for sure. Lightning is alive. She's in a place called Valhalla. I'd only just met Noel, but I believed him. I believed every word he said. Even though it couldn't possibly be true. It seems like only yesterday. The smile on Lightning's face when she gave her blessing for Snow and me to get married. But I'm the only one who ever remembered that. No one believes. It's just a dream, they say, from when I slept in the crystal. An illusion. They say my sister is gone. That 3 years ago, she sacrificed herself to stop the fall of Cocoon. She turned into the crystal pillar that holds Cocoon above the surface of Pulse, and saved both worlds. That's what they say. But even so... going to tell me your name? Who are you? What do you do?
I'm a hunter.
I feel like an interrogator. Do you mind me asking?
Shoot.
Might know something about it.
Oh man, Huge really drives us hard.
Stay safe. Don't want to upset Snow.
We need as many resources.
Huh?
shelter.
Sarah! Still in one piece? We're seeing lots of unfriendly critters around that meteorite. Uh-huh. Who's this?
Oh. This is Noel. He helped LeBro and me out of a tight spot.
Is that right?
Hey.
I'm Godot.
Okay, take it easy, big guy. I am not here to make trouble for anyone.
You better not. Anything happens to Sarah, the boss will string your carcass out to dry.
Sounds like a tool. I could deal with him.
Huh? Who do you think you are? Two, three, four. Two, three, four.
This can't be good.
Sure, it's no dream.
Is the world finally coming to an end?
Here we go!
Oh, hey, Huge.
Hey. So, this is the famous Noel, huh?
Yep.
I guess news travels fast.
The bro told me how you helped her out. I'm Huge. Nice to meet you.
Hey, likewise.
What's with the new style and thread, Sarah? Not exactly a dress-up and hit-the-town kind of occasion.
You wanna try them on? They might look better on you.
I don't think so. Wouldn't want to show you up or anything. Okay, I better get going. See you guys later.
Bye.
More.
Maybe it's an illusion. Like some sort of mirage showing scenery in the distance.
Gone. happening. This is not happening.
What did Mackie say?
You're getting crazy readings from that rock.
We made it.
Wait up. What is that place? Noel, do you know?
Yeah.
Wait, what happened to Cocoon? It's not there.
Well, you're looking at a different time. That's the world I come from. In my world, Cocoon doesn't exist. When I was born, the sky was already empty. Tell me, how many years has it been since Ragnarok appeared and Cocoon fell?
Well, it's 3 AF, so that was 3 years ago.
For me, all that happened 700 years in the past. I was born and raised in another time, 700 years in the future.
I knew it. I knew you weren't from this world.
I'm the last of humanity.
Hey!
Sarah, I can take you there. We can find Lightning together. I know she wants to see you.
You're full of it!
Yeah, that's impossible.
Lightning's gone, man.
Godot. Noel, do you know where my sister is?
Come with me.
What's happening?
You see? It's a time gate.
What do you mean?
Wow.
Time gate.
What the? It's like a portal. Lightning is in a place called Valhalla. She's waiting on the other side.
I couldn't turn my eyes away. I knew the answer lay beyond that gate. The answer to my doubts and dreams. On the broad plain beneath Cocoon, my sister once celebrated my marriage to Snow. I remember her smile like it was yesterday. But sometime when I wasn't looking, she disappeared. She was gone as if she'd never been there in the first place. Lightning, are you out there? Did I dream that day on Pulse, or did it really happen? Noel says he can find you, but is he telling the truth? Noel's world was a terrible place where Cocoon did not exist. He had traveled back in time to change that bleak future, or so he told us.
Listen, when different eras overlap, all kinds of crazy stuff happens. Objects from different times get mixed up. If you want to open a gate and travel through time, you have to find one of those objects. They're called artifacts.
Artifacts?
The keys to the future. They're anachronisms, relics of a different world. Basically, things that don't belong in your time. If we can find one, we might be able to use it to open the gate. Then we could cross time and travel to Lightning's world.
Could Noel be telling the truth? Beyond that gate, in a place called Valhalla, is Lightning alive and waiting for me? Can I dare to hope again, after all this time? Oh, how I want to believe. I want my sister back. So much happened the night the meteorite fell. We all had a lot to think about. I wonder if anyone slept. Good morning.
Site is off limits for now.
Shouldn't we check it out, though? Just gonna make everyone more nervous if we don't.
Know how to handle this.